Porcello on the hill for his 27th start of the year. On deck is Brian McCann. A-Rod strikes out. Tough pitch right on the corner. And a swing and a miss to end the inning. And strikes out. Rick Porcello gets his third K in the second out here, the second inning. Swing and a miss. This is on the ground to third base. Marrero will go to second base for one. Pedroia to first, and they turn it around the horn. And a swing and a miss. Kind of a feeble swing there, two pitch. And a swing and a miss as Porcello strikes out Greg. And Gardner strikes out. Wraps up the seventh, all coming in the first. And he's been great since. And has against New York. This is to right field, and Brock Holt out there in right will make the catch, and Porcello is through eight innings tonight from Yankee Stadium. 9-4,
well, he's 2-0. He beat Toronto for the second time this season in his last outing by a final score 5-3. 3-2 on the way. Foul tip to the mitt for strike three. He gets it.
And there's another one. He came back and struck him out. That's three already for Porcello.
And Porcello with two different types of fastballs, the sinking fastball and, of course, the cross-seam fastball.
That's right through there. He got him looking. Strike three. Four Ks for Porcello. Cut on and missed, and he got in there for strike three. He had darted toward first base thinking he had ball four. Toby Basner says, swing and a miss. Down he goes. One, two, three. Waved in and missed, and down goes Morrison. Cut on and missed, and down goes Souza.
Porcello gets them in order as we go to the ninth. So for Rick Porcello, a complete game is one out away. And the 0-2 pitch to Pujols. Ground ball to third, that should do it. Hill is up with it. And that ends the four-game losing skid as Rick Porcello goes all the way. He is Mr. Reliable, now 14-2. 7-2. And he'd like a decision. He's posted three consecutive no decisions. And they'll be getting their second look. Left-hander Dean. Good fastball cut out of this, and down he goes. On deck is the 2-2. And it's in there. Caught him looking. Strike for the 0-2. And gets him looking. On the inside. We go to the 6th inning. And a cut and a miss. He rolled him down. Cut out of this, and finally he goes down.
If you cook at a lower temperature, less Garcia. By move.
And a mid one.
Thank you for all your help. And I could hear that voice.
Got on a miss, and down goes the 2-2 pitch. Swung on a miss, that was kind of helpful. Has been pitching so effectively and deep into games, and is fast becoming just what the Red Sox hoped for when they signed into a 4-year extension last year. Porcello's handled him pretty well and strikes him out. Astro leading. And a ground ball, and snagged by Shaw. Nice play there. And his second. He went back to the fastball to get him. 2-2, and in there. He caught him in the corner to strike out Headley. Two down on the 1-1. Hammered right to the shortstop. A friendly bounce for Bogarts. And a quick frame for Rick Porcello. He gets him 1-2-3. He chased that one, and gives the 2-2, and that's a strike three over the inside edge. He changed up, and it caught the corner. As Castro, he singled his first time out. Ground ball, and that might be two to Pedroia. Low throw, he gets it on to first. What a turn by Dustin. And a good one. They had him way out in front. The strikeout McCann, he gets it for the first time tonight. I like sitting down and watching him pitch. And he's in there for strike three. Got him looking. 1-2-3. He's working on a shutout over the end. Porcello, the 6'5 right-hander. In there. Got him. And that one came back over the heart of the plate. A 92-mile-an-hour fastball to strike him out.
The 0-2 swung on and missed. Throw down at first. There's that back pick, and he's out. He got him. That's a double play. Here's the 3-2 from Porcello. And in there, and got him looking. Strike three. Here comes the 2-2 from the slender right-hander. And in there, he buried it for strike three.
How about this pitch right here? This is a dazzler right here.
1-2 pitch, swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch down and away, a curveball, and down he goes. That's five strikeouts.
He's from Northeastern. Very smart kid, great young man. Just met him the other night. As Toley goes down on strikes, runner goes. In there, he got him looking, he froze him. The 2-2 coming. And he got him looking. Strike three. Tulowitzki with a complaint on the way out of the box, but he'll take a seat. That's eight strikeouts.
And that's enough.
Gonna do it. Yep. Here comes John Farrell. He's 14-2. And he's won eight straight decisions. And he has really become the Red Sox. He waved at and missed. He struck him out. First K in the book tonight for Rick Porcello. He makes it Zunino. In there for strike three. Caught him looking. Back-to-back K's by Porcello. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Cut on a miss. That one clips 35 homers. Drove in 114. He's going to take a seat here. 1-2 coming. That was nasty. Strike. 2-2 miss. That goes down the first out of time. But it is ball. And that's it. And that's in there for strike three. No question. Because he had back-to-back pitches that he didn't get. Fastball right there. Inner half. 2 and Radia, his first at bat tonight. A comebacker. Handled by Porcello, and that will do it. One man left. Terrific year at 16-3 with a 330 earned run average. Certainly a Cy Young candidate. Trying to think, what was it the Houston Astros didn't like about J.D. Martinez? And he's going to be in there for strike three, going for a long time. Big cut and miss by Saul Palamaki. Down he goes, strike number 10. Rising heater there, and he cuts and misses. Down he goes, 10 of the last 11. And he is missing. Trying to hold up, but that's a swing and a miss, and down he goes. For strike three, back-to-back K's by Bush. 1-2 pitch. That time he did chase, and down he goes. Strike three, 2 minutes granted. 1-2 and down, two on the way. You know, he's a ground ball guy. He gets a lot of quick outs. Cut on it, miss. Collins is blown away. Ground ball picked up by Ramirez. The Bogarts back to first. Got him. Porcello on the mound for his 22nd start of the year. Gardner strikes out looking, grabs that corner. Nasty pitch there from Porcello. Now 1-2. There, strike three. Nice start for Porcello. Strike three. That is three strikeouts in a row for Porcello. Good season series for A-Rod. And a swing and a miss. How about four strikeouts in a row for Rick Porcello? 0-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss. Five strikeouts in a row for Porcello. He's got it going on. There's this one. It is lined to second and pick by Holt. The second for one on the first. 4-2. Double play. Here is strike three. Ellsbury doesn't like it at all. Swing and a miss. Strike three call. There is eight strikeouts now for Rick Porcello. Swing and a foul tip for strike three, making nine strikeouts for Porcello. Sir Eloise idea. Strike three. Greg Bird down by way of the K. Strike three call. New career high in strikeouts for Rick Porcello. Make it 12. 1-2 pitch. Strike three call. Make it 13 strikeouts for Rick Porcello.
Hit
a miss, and that's right, 3-2 down. So congratulations, and thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you for all your help. And I could hear that voice anywhere in the world and recognize it.
Yeah, pitch, and Pedroia there. And we'll get him to first base to retire the side. Cut on and missed, and down goes Suarez on strikes. 2-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. That one tied him up. Porcello coming in at 20-4. Down he goes, strike three. That's a swing and a miss. And down he goes, strike three. Run it goes. And swung on a miss. And another win for Porcello, which would be his 21st. Curt Schilling, the last Red Sox pitcher to win as many as 21. Jackie on his horse trying to run it down. He does on the warning track. And that's the ball game as Porcello goes all.